Rivers rifles. Intercepted. Cincinnati is going to win it.
Vic rolling left, looking. He's finally going to run, and Michael Vick with a big run inside the 20. Final 10 seconds. Vic goes that way. Miller at the one is not in. Wildcat, Vic at the bottom of the screen. It's Belt. Belt seeking space. Belt trying to go over the top. He fights to the goal line. He's in for the touchdown at the gun. The Steelers win. A stunning finish.
Off the right side. Here's Rivers. Rivers throws, and it's knocked down, incomplete by Randall. And the Packers are going to survive San Diego's best punch.
Second and 10, climbs the pocket. Cutler, what a grab for the touchdown by Zach Miller. One hand, snatched it out of the air. Chicago leads. Rivers deep drop, unloads downfield. Only Bears back there. And Philip Rivers' face not only says it all about tonight, but this season for the Chargers.
Rivers with pressure coming. Rivers fires for Woodhead. Oh. Incomplete. And that'll do it. The game is over. The Chiefs win their seventh straight.
Second and 9. Ball comes out, and it's recovered by the Raiders. And the Raiders offense, which has done nothing this half, looks to take the lead right here. Crabtree hauls it in for the touchdown. Tip and then caught, and Roberts trying to get away from Mager. He's down to the 10-yard line. 31 yards. Janikowski came on the hold, and the kick is good. Wants the snap. He's got it. Matt coming after him. Rivers gets it away. No one there, and Oakland takes it in overtime. Ward backs off. They rush only three. Here's Rivers in trouble. Down the middle, he's intercepted. It's picked off by Kao. Shiloh Kao sidesteps Woodhead and is tackled down at the 23. Running ahead, take it off his helmet to the end zone. Denver is back in front.
If that game doesn't summarize our season, I don't know what does.
Yeah, it's just sickening losing like this. Same, it's the same way every. It's been the same way just about every week. But
almost 500 rushing yards a season ago.
Ware was in first and 10, going deep, and he's got Ware. Oh, and he breaks a tackle of Lowry.
Just at the side of Smith.
Smith slices in, touchdown, Kansas City wins it.
And remains in the backfield.
Worked his way through the crowd. Looked like the ball came out. Came up with a loose football.
See it right here. I think it's actually the helmet of Vaughn Bell. Right.
And he's throwing. And catching is Benjamin. The ball came out. As he crossed the 30, the ball came out of his hands.
He just dropped this. This is a completion.
Yards away. Rivers. Sideline throw, and it's intercepted.
Look at Rivers directing traffic with five on the play clock. To the far side of the field, he's got a man, and it's caught by Williams. Caesar is the holder. And the snap goes off the fingertips of Caesar. It's rolling around. And it looks like the Raiders pick it up at the 34-yard line. How many ways can the Chargers let a fourth quarter opportunity go by the board?
Under pressure, throws it at the goal line. It's batted down. Lorenzo Doss knocked it away. Missed Gordon. Rivers got rhythm and intercepted. Picked off by Kiko Alonso. Alonso to the 20, the 10, the 5, touchdown.
Here's Newton throwing, and it's intercepted. The Chargers got that interception. It's Trevon Reed. Trevon Reed going down the sideline. He needs one block on Newton. He's got it, and he's in for the touchdown.
Here they come, Irvin with the contact, and that pass is intercepted. Picked off by Reggie Nelson. Nelson will see 5-yard attempt, down to one. They get it off, the kick is no good. He missed it.
And Clement gets the first down and a few more to boot. Inside the 40-yard line. 1:54 on the clock. They go to Blunt. He gets the first down. He gets more than a first down. And he gets inside the 15-yard line.
Last chance for the Chargers. Down by 8. Rivers throws it. Intercepted. And it's over.
Crew, it's second down and 4. Bortles steps up in the pocket, throws, it's deflected, deflected again, and picked off! Intercepted by Trey Boston. Third and 25. Bortles, deep, and it's picked off! Picked off by Trey Boston again! Terrible decision by Bortles. And with 1:24 to go, L.A. gets the ball back.
Middle of the field and spike it if you do get a completion.
Bortles in trouble, and it's incomplete. And a late hit. Joey Bosa hit Bortles late. Snap today. Lambeau to tie it up. A high snap. Kick on the way, and it's good. Lambeau against his former team. Ties the game at 17. 3 on the play clock. It's 3rd and 9. Rivers deep for Benjamin, trying to get separation. Benjamin, and it ripped away. A.J. Boye with the pick, has blockers in front. Boye at the 40, Boye at the 30. He's got Ngakoue in front. Boye at the 10, 5, out at the 2. A.J. Boye. Napper, Norton the holder. Lambeau's kick partially deflected, and it still goes through. Lambeau against his former team.
Good job containing him and keeping everything short and underneath.
Eckler out of the backfield, has the ball in the first down, lost it. Picked up by the Chiefs. Ron Parker made the recovery.
Tyrell Williams, the motion. Rivers to the middle, caught by Gates. Antonio Gates lost the football on the way down. And the Ravens have it. Tavon Young is down the sideline. And Young will go the distance for the touchdown. Was Gates down?
The 9. Jackson is in. With a block. Rivers deep and intercepted. Picked off by Slay.
Tag the Texans 42. Marshall is coming around the edge. Rivers puts an air under it to the end zone. Incomplete. Trying to keep their hopes alive. Rivers from the shadows. Far side deflected and incomplete. And a Houston defense.
This game is over. 2nd and 10. Rivers deep downfield again, and that time it's going to be picked off. Cam Sutton. Boy, he's been something in the fourth quarter. And that will tie a bow on it.
Rivers underneath. Eckler the catch. Eckler! Takes it in for the touchdown.
Backside hits before the ball breaks the plane right there. This may be short, but it's just going to be inches away if they so rule.
Chargers down by three. Rivers on again. Gordon. Did he get in?
This official says no.
Oh, the clock is rolling. Melvin Gordon.
He is short again.
The headlinesman that comes in, Phil McKinley, has ruled him down and stopped. Now we can obviously see from the angle we're looking at now, this ball is definitely out.
Reviewing the play, the runner lost the ball prior to crossing the goal line. There's a clear recovery by the defense. It's a touchdown.
Some of those locations.
Third down and a long one. Jacobs back in the game. The rookie for the touchdown. Rivers airs it out. Allen passes. Picked. Intercepted by Carl Joseph. Rivers pumps once, launches deep, and what an effort that time. Wow. Mike Williams. We have here 50-yard reception, Mike Williams. Tries that under move. Rivers steps up to the end zone. Oh, no! Intercepted by Sorensen. Fourth interception thrown by Rivers.
Oh, Tony.
Third and 20. Open field. And he's got a first.
No
he runs
way.
For 21.
Best in the league.
Here we go. Hold on. Before the snap, there was a timeout.
Flag.
False start. Oh. Number 73.
Oh.
Offense.
How do you feel about a 50?
5-yard penalty.
Eight-yarder. He's already. That's the number he's already hit.
Oh, it's the guy who can throw this 73. Saw the asking a lot of anybody else.
I know
guy.
It. Here we go. Well, timeout first. It would have been good. Let's watch.
They're all gassed right now. No energy left for anybody on this field.
The kick. It's good for the win.
Pocket.
Got hit as he threw the ball. And a little lateral didn't work. And the ball is incomplete.
Boy, was this a good-looking play. They had it. Wow, this would have been a walk-in if they could have made the pitch from Keenan Allen.
To Austin Eckler.
Quarterback throws the ball to Keenan Allen, and then he's going to lateral the ball, but oh, he just...
Wow.
Mazza, the snapper, long holds it, flag down, Badgley curves it through from...
That is in his blood, he can't
you know, just go get him.
Oh, a fumble! Chargers cough it up! With 41 seconds left. Second down and seven for L.A. Play action. Herbert. Deep ball. He gives it away. Intercepted by Carlton Davis. Davis has blockers. Walks the tightrope, but he's out.
That's Guyton in motion. Third and goal from the three. Herbert to throw for. Lost one. Back of the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown. Hunter Henry. And the Chargers score again. Who saw this coming tonight?
Got it.
Herbert looking that way. Down the sideline. 50-50 ball is 100%. Mike Williams, the Chargers.
And the timeout.
For a Los Angeles victory. On the way. Off the upright. And no good. Badgley kisses the upright and it drops down.
Out to the 44. Need midfield. Need the 50. He's got Mike one-on-one down here at the bottom again.
Pressure. It's Williams. And I think he's going to be
short.
Marshawn Lattimore might have saved the game and won it for New Orleans.
Got it away. And good. Please. Inside the 20 to the 17-yard line. Noah
Fant. Just take a shot with the tight end. There he is, right in the corner.
Lock to the end zone. Incomplete at the back of the end zone, and there's a flag. Gordon in the backfield with Lock.
Locke gonna roll and throw and cut. No, it's ruled incomplete. One official ruled incomplete. And now they've changed it.
Greg, I think he got both feet down. That was a good throw.
Is this the part where we start kicking?
No, SpongeBob, that's a chorus line.
Kicking? Oh, I want to do some kicking.
Why you?
Came to the United States and started kicking in the sixth grade. He was an All-American last year at Georgia Southern and missed just one attempt. Second time.
See what you do.